We have a 1988 Kayot limited edition deck boat. Has a front couch in the front of it, turns into a bed. We remove these two panels here, turns into a nice couch. Seats about five people. Has storage under every single compartment. Has two captain's chairs. Has a couch on the back. Has a six-cylinder Chevy motor in it. Runs very good. Motor pretty clean. Got everything in it and everything all set up. Gas tank, got a cooler right here. It runs very nice. Starts up almost every time. Good. How'd that one go? Think we got it good?